You may pass.
Took your time, huh? I figured you'd stop by here. I've been waiting. Which weapon is ready for
I'm sure King Truffle would be real.
Welcome. What'll it be? Anything else? Come again. Welcome. What'll it be? Anything else? Come again.
Thank you. Too sure about this, but
get ready! What? Shrivel up.
Hey, look over there. Let's check it out.
Shrivel up.
You there! What are you doing?
doing out here on this sand ship? Only Imperial spies could be so stupid.
Who are you calling stupid?
What are you doing?
Sir, we picked up some spies, sir.
Wait a moment. There's a possibility they were simply lost in the desert.
We'd almost given up.
I see. I'll help you, stranger. But in return, you'll have to work off your debt.
You'll work in the engine room, the shrimp will take kitchen duty, and the lady comes with me. Oh, I'm sorry. Didn't you hear what I said?
Move!
In the desert, too? I wonder what will happen.
Get to work! Huh? You have friends waiting, and leave it to me. Talk to those guards by the stairs. I'll take you. Get back to your post!
Help! Fire! Fire!
What? Out of my way!
Ship is the Republic's secret weapon. We're protecting the fire palace.
Admiral Maria of Tasmica is in command, but his grandson Mori calls the shot. If he doesn't like the look of you...
Thank you.
rats, huh?
Massage my shoulders. Chop, chop.
You wish. I'd rather eat sand.
Spoiled brat.
You want some? Come and get it.
Maury, stop this ridiculousness now.
But Gramps, she disobeyed my...
No more pathetic excuses, Maury. You there.
Yep.
Don't have to tell me twice. Am I glad to see you guys. Have you heard this?
They've escaped. Now what do we do, Gramps?
Escapees! Grab them!
Whoa, what?
Yourself a soldier? Men, to your battles!
No way! We're with Maury! Let's get out of here!
Surrender! Surrender!
Surrender.
What a coincidence. I didn't think I'd see you here. Thanatos' emissary warned me about a group of meddlesome travelers.
Shall we go for a round?
This is the end!
Water. Pure water.
Are a hoot. Look me up if you're in. And Romeria is back to his old self. Our country is sending a rescue team. Are you leaving? Go north from here and you'll find the oasis kingdom known as Kakara. West of that is the Fire Palace.
No! Beautiful ship!
Have you no shame? If it wasn't for our passengers, we would have been goners. We owe them a debt. What? You know Gemma? But that means you're... Heroes, I apologize for my grandson's foolish actions. He'll get what's coming to him. I'd almost forgotten how true soldiers are meant to behave. Thank you for reminding me.
Our country is sending a rescue team. Are you leaving? Go north from here, and you'll find the Oasis Kingdom known as Kakara. West of that... Welcome to Kakara, the Oasis Village. One night is 50 GP.
Dialect this, dialect that. What's this dialect like anyway?
You wanna know? Where do I even begin? Great. Now she'll never stop.
Huh?
So, about dialect. He's the coolest soldier in the ranks. And I don't just mean that he's good looking, though that's true. He always asks how I'm doing. One time, I tripped over a branch, and he helped carry me home. I still remember that sweet tone he used when he asked if I was okay. He's so kind. Oh, but he's also very serious about his work. He'll help anyone in need. When we took a stroll outside of town to pick some wildflowers, he knew the name of every single one. He even knew what each blossom meant in the language of flowers. Crazy, right? He's so smart. Dialect tutors me sometimes, and he's always attentive, so I don't get bored by the subject matter. You should hear what his troops think of him. He never talks down to them like the other captains. Dialect listens to his men and tries to help when they have problems or concerns. Perfect captain of the guard. After I saw how responsible he was, I fell for him instantly. I asked him if he was tired from having to work so hard, and do you know what he said? He said, "I'm happy as believe it? I thought my heart was going to leap out of my chest. I knew dialogue was the only one for me. And then there was this time that...
I don't think I've ever seen this side of you.
Uh-oh, our little sprite's fallen asleep.
Sounds like a good idea.
Hey, I'm not finished.
Anything else? Come again. Anything else? Anything else?
Come again.
Someone's nabbed Salamander, the keeper of the Fire Palace. What's more, the Fire Seed is gone, and monsters have taken over the whole place.
Candy? Candy? Who do you think I am? But that's not important now. The oasis is bone dry, and a man named Gemma said that the mana seed's been stolen from the palace to the west.
From this heat, I'll try not to melt before I upgrade your weapon. I've been waiting. Which weapon is ready?
Oh.
lovely town as warm as this one in that kingdom. That's what I heard.
Thank you. Anything else? Come again. Hello, hello! Welcome, welcome! It's 50 GP. Don't catch cold in the ice country. Just pop yourself into the barrel.